Yo, what's cracking YouTube? It's your boy Parasite Space underscore back at again with another video. This video is gonna be a little bit different. I'm not doing an outfit guide, not doing a money glitch, not doing any of that. Literally just showing off like the clothes and stuff in the new car that came out. If I were you, if you like something in the like casino shop, buy it. Like buy it. Like there's no like. Like I like, see, I like that green coat. I'm like, oh, I'm probably use that for outfit later. Like this coat too. I'm not gonna use it right now, but like, you know what I'm saying? Like, cause like all the clothes cycle out. It's not like it's gonna be there. Like they might eventually bring back like, oh, this hoodie. Oh, but if you're trying to make like one of my outfits and you don't have the hoodie, you're gonna look stupid. You know what I'm saying? Like you gotta everything's gotta match. And like they got like matching pants, everything for the suits. But yeah, it's just like. That's just how it is, you know what I mean? Like, I hate to have someone just not be able to make an outfit because they don't have one of these. So, I like this one. This reminds me of the Revenge album from XXX Tentacles. I'm probably gonna use this mask in an outfit. I think it'll look really cool with a hat on it. I don't know what hat, but I'll find out. Or a helmet, I meant. Yeah, and right into the car. So anyway, this car is really weird. It has windows on the door itself. And I feel like Rockstar cheaped out a little bit, cause literally the only openings are literally just the two doors. Like that's it. You can't pop the hood, no nothing. Like that's it. I don't know. It just feels kind of like copied and pasted, kind of. I don't know. This car really, it's like a Zentorno 2.0 basically. That's what I'm gonna call it, Zentorno 2.0. That's basically what this car reminds me of. Like it's got like you'll see in a second. Like it's got the same like spoilers as a Zentorno. It drives like a Zentorno, except it's a Zentorno in 2019. That's literally it. You know what I mean? Like it is like a high performance race car that goes. It's got really good track. Like it literally. That's all. It's just a Zentorno in 2019. That's literally it. That's all I can tell you. Like there's nothing really much else to say. If you like the Zentorno, then buy this car. If you don't, then don't. But this is basically a $2.7 million Zentorno. So, yeah. If you got money, then buy it. I mean, it's a good car. Don't get me wrong. I mean, it's really cool. There's actually like a lot of customization for this car, and like this is only the roof. Like, I mean, the roofs are pretty cool. Second, that's obviously the secondary car. I don't know who would fucking do carbon, dude. Carbon is fucking nasty. But I went with the primary vented hood because I just think it looks fucking fire, dude. The skirts, oh yo, there's a shitload of skirts, bro. Holy fuck! Look at all these skirts. Like, look at that. Look at all these 25. 25 spoiler. You'll see what spoiler I'm talking about. It's coming up. Keep going. There it is. That one. That one right there. This one. This one too. I end up buying that one. That one. That one. Like these are all fucking Zentorno spoilers right here. Look at all of them. Those are all Zentorno spoilers. Like, and then obviously you know you just do your usual. Wheels are kind of weird for this car because wheels are fucking tiny for some reason. Like they're just small. I don't really know why. They're just tiny wheels. But yeah, I mean, if you like I said, if you like the Zentorno, then definitely cop. If you don't, then don't. All right, I'm gonna take it for a little test drive here. It's like I'm pretty sure this is gonna be one of the best race cars now. I'm looking forward to finding it or like making a new video on a Benny's merge. Try to get that up for you guys because I think this car will look fire with some cleans or something like that on it, especially with this paint job, like all white cleans. Oh, I didn't buy any armor by the way because it makes the car go faster. But like I said, this car is real cool looking, you know what I mean? It's just really unique, except it's only got two things that open doors. It's kind of fucking stupid, but anyway, if you enjoyed, like, if you've found this video, or if you want to see me do an outfit guide for this car or black and white, I will. But in other words, I'll see you guys later.